Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tak. We'll be right back.
Drop it.
Chances and circumstances and hopes that it will advance us. Maybe one day we can have the answers. What is life? What is death? And what comes after that? And why do they call life a gift if it gets taken back? So contradictive, our existence to be specific. The need to be prolific supersedes our goal of coexistence. It's kind of ironic, fueled by greed for valued possessions. And in the end we decompose back to nothing, it's senseless. You figured by now we would get it, leave it, cease and desist it. With every instance exhibit ignorance with persistence. Would a creator take credit creating all of us? Or would our God rather just reframe and remain anonymous?
Too tired to move on, too far to turn back. Too late to right wrongs, you better move fast. Proverbial sands fall through the hourglass as time becomes your emphasis, nemesis as the hours pass. Too tired to move on, too far to turn back. Too late to right wrongs, you better move fast. Proverbial sands fall through the hourglass as time becomes your emphasis, nemesis as the hours pass.
We're looking for a savior, all alone we roam in the land of the haters. Everybody wanna raid us, rape us, forsake us, taint us, man, it's so heinous. Acts of aggression, blasting the weapons. Hey, let me ask you a question. Will the lack of affection dissipate, eliminate, obliviate all the reflections? Sink back to obscurity, straight to the bottom of the depths of this mess of impurity. Is our insecurity surely purposely got us dying prematurely? Nowhere to go but cast down below, where the flames burn hot and your heart is froze cold. Never really thought about the path you chose, left to die in misery alone. You gotta make a change while you can, cause time is flying and it waits for no man. Keep sole control of your whole lifespan, and it holds the road you've sown in its right hand. Try to make amends, make it right with friends, make use of the time you spend, and never look back at the past again. Can you get your soul back? Well, it just depends.
Too tired to move on, too far to turn back. Too late to right wrongs, you better move fast. Proverbial sands fall through the hourglass as time becomes your emphasis, nemesis as the hours pass. Too tired to move on, too far to turn back. Too late to right wrongs, you better move fast. Proverbial sands fall through the hourglass as time becomes your emphasis, nemesis as the hours pass.
Everything as we know it is merely perception. Even time, the avenger of life's synthetic invention. There are those that wander in search of direction, aimlessly seeking divine interventions. Perhaps one day they will make the most profound connection, that what matters most in this world is our intention. Born into this specific place in mankind, positive or negative energy, the only thing we'll leave behind.
Too tired to move on, too far to turn back. Too late to right wrongs, you better move fast. Proverbial sands fall through the hourglass as time becomes your emphasis, nemesis as the hours pass. Too tired to move on, too far to turn back. Too late to right wrongs, you better move fast. Proverbial sands fall through the hourglass as time becomes your emphasis, nemesis as the hours pass.
This is riding at a red light, 5 cars behind waiting for you to go. One thing that you should know, the more brutal the process, it makes it all the more beautiful. They say the pen's mightier than the sword is. My actions are louder when my words are distorted. Don't forfeit, I look out and observe it. It's worth it, but it'll never be perfect. Cause life's gonna happen, no way to get around it. The thought of being small is the way to keep you grounded. Fast, and if it ever ends, I doubt it. Leave everything the same or better than the way you found it. The more you devote, the more that returns. The more you learn, the more it all becomes your concern. Cause being busy is way better than being bored. And I'd much rather have your attention than be ignored. I'm not waiting on a green light, don't need permission to bleed. Yup, none of them exist in my dreams. It's like something doesn't seem right. It's not what it's gotta be. Yup, it's all part of the fight. Well, welcome back, yeah. Welcome back from wherever you've been. Welcome back, welcome back, yeah. Welcome back from wherever you've been.
They say the best revenge is happiness. I'm laughing for the cameras while they capture my passion for rapping. I am the captain, so make it happen, homie. Leaving your raps in the back and feeding our fashions. The fads you need to be packing your bags and leaving you rappers
is a sad.
I'm working, no play. Players praying I play. Cause when I work and don't play, your players paving the way. So pay me, baby. I'm getting eager, yeah, running the floor. Follow the leader, be the reason we stay hungry for more. So keep doing what you've always done and get what you've always gotten. Try something new and do the same. Easily forgot, I'll get it while I got it. I'm not in it for a fast finish. Nothing makes a man more productive than the last minute. I wish I would've learned more. Pushed hard, worried less. Failure never hurt me. It was that that made me second guess. Cause all the things I feel, I turned to music. So I better face it. I am not a puppet, but I do this for your entertainment.
I'm not waiting on a green light. Don't need permission to bleed.
Yup, none of them exist in my dreams.
It's like something doesn't seem right. It's not what it's gotta be.
Yup,
it's all part of the fight. Well, welcome back. Welcome back. Yeah, welcome back from wherever you've been. Welcome back, welcome back. Yeah, welcome back from wherever you've been.
Now I'm numb to the images they had up on the screen. Another long winter got me California dreaming. I'm in London on a Monday, Paris by the weekend. I'm in New York on the subway, on a flight got me leaving. I look around and man, I can't believe it. In the end, the journey is what gave the mission meaning. Yo, laying in the dirt, look at the sky, no one is speaking. On my back in the field, dozing off, I must be dreaming.
Welcome back, welcome back. Yeah, welcome back from wherever you've been. Welcome back, welcome back. Yeah, welcome back from wherever you've been. Welcome back, welcome back. Yeah, welcome back from wherever you've been. Welcome back, welcome back. Yeah, welcome back from wherever you've been.
We'll be right back. job. Just plays guitars, smokes a lot of pot. The chick committed suicide. Brandon OD'd and died. What the hell is going on? Cruelest dream reality. Chasing crime. Nothing's free. Longing for. Used to be. Still it's hard. Hard to see. Fragile lives and shattered dreams. Now.
My friend, and we'll keep on. dude.